What's going on, KH Nation? Kendrick Gray back with some Dreadloc Blerd Talk news from the world of wrestling. Yeah, I know. It's like wrestling Christmas, isn't it? In any case, as many of you have heard, the Lunatic Fringe Dean Ambrose is leaving the WWE after WrestleMania 35. Ambrose, real name Jonathan Good, had decided to not renew his contract with the WWE, which his current one is set to expire in April. In a meeting with Vince McMahon himself, Ambrose made it clear that he would not be signing a new contract with the company, a contract said to have offered him a raise and a seven-figure margin. Many have speculated on why he decided to leave now, but sources indicate that it's his frustration with his character's creative direction. Dean Ambrose had been feuding with former Shield member Seth Rollins since 2018, a feud that began the night Roman Reigns relinquished his Universal Championship after announcing to the WWE Universe that he was battling leukemia, and that his leukemia had returned. Seth and Dean would later win the Tag Team Championships in the main event later on that night on Raw. It is here where Ambrose made his heel turn, a heel turn that was, for the most part, speculated to happen at some point in the going weeks leading to that night's main event. It is where he attacked Seth Rollins after winning the Tag Team Championship with him and basically relinquishing his hold on the Tag Team Championship title. The plan was to have Ambrose continue his feud with Rollins, this time for the WWE Universal Championship after WrestleMania 35, as Rollins is scheduled to win the title from Brock Lesnar, the current Universal Champion. However, since Ambrose will not be returning after WrestleMania, that plan was scrapped, which ultimately led to Rollins beating Ambrose clean on the last episode of Raw. After the match, it appeared that Ambrose was about to cut a promo, most likely him letting us know that he was leaving, until he was interrupted and attacked by Nia Jax. At this point, we don't know what the WWE has planned for Ambrose until his departure, although the company has released a statement on his departure. Jonathan Good made his debut in the WWE in 2012 as one-third of The Shield. He did, however, wrestle on the independent circuit beforehand under the ring name Jon Moxley. He has won many championships while on the main roster, becoming the 27th Triple Crown Champion and the 16th Grand Slam Champion in WWE history. No one is sure of what Ambrose will do after leaving. Some hope he takes his talents to AEW, the newest wrestling promotion headed by Cody Rhodes and the Young Bucks. Some believe he's done with the business altogether. Ambrose has stated that his departure was not about the money, as he feels he's made more than enough to live comfortably, and he doesn't live an extravagant lifestyle anyway. Renee Young, the first female commentator on Raw, as well as Dean Ambrose's real-life wife, took to Instagram about her husband, saying, "This guy, the world is yours, my love, no guts, no glory," indicating that he has her full support no matter what. So what do you guys think? Should he go to another promotion? Is he doing the right thing? Leave your comments below and let's talk about it. In any case, that's it for the world of news. Be sure to like, share, comment, subscribe, and stay tuned for more. I'm out. Peace.